go. Hey. Let's go, Link.
Wow.
Woo!
Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go.
Marcos. Bring it home, Marcos. Where you at, Marcos?
Ah. Let's, yeah.
Just two. Let's go. TheBoyBallet.com. Feel free to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, website, or just come and talk to us. What's up, brother? How you doing? So, Santos, Jonathan Santos, and I'm an appreciator of this beautiful heart space, this beautiful portal that's been created, and I'm gonna hand this. And I want y'all to just generate some words that come to mind when you see this piece. And then we're gonna have a little conversation about being displaced, about gentrification. So, in learning a little bit of the story of this piece here, I came to think of it as a sand mandala, you know, temporal. We see it now, we get to appreciate it, and then it's going to transform, right? But right now, while we have it, this was here to bring us right here, to have this moment in time, to vision what the heart of this city needs to be about. So when you see this, what are some words that come to mind? What you got? What you got? Somebody over here.
Immunity.
One word, one good word.
Tropical.
Tropical? You would say tropical. I know that guy. All right, somebody right here, give me a word.
Labor.
Lollipop. Tropical labor, hope, and lollipop.
Yes. Passion.
What was the name again? Justice making my life hard. Tropical.
Passion.
Passion.
Dedication.
Lollipop.
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 Labor.
Lollipop, labor. Passion.
Dedication. Community.
And community. All right. What's in your heart? What makes it spark? What's in your heart? You've been called here.
That we never spoke to before. Is that how it's gonna go for him?
Yep.
Woo!
Yeah,
I was just saying conversations.
Okay.
There you go.
How you guys doing? My name is Speaking Anna. You guys, I'm the one that won't stop, so you're all free. So we're gonna have a discussion here. What we're gonna do is break up into a couple different groups, and each group will have a subject matter. These subject matters come from the experiences that have happened here at this wall, because it intersects a lot of things. So one of the things we'll talk about is street harassment, because if you have been, and you're a woman in downtown Greensboro for more than an hour, it's probably happened to you. So we're gonna have Val, which